Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Go Jay. Birthday to you. Happy birthday. Watch out, Twa. So watch out. Say like, share, and subscribe. Say hi to the vlog. Yamaya. Guys, here is my nephew's birthday cake. Thank you, babe, for sponsoring the cake.
Birthday season.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to our vlog today. We are here at Crocs for celebrating my nephew's birthday, Caesar. Happy birthday, Caesar. We love you. Hope you enjoyed today. We got nothing much planned today, just the birthday. We'll be celebrating with families. They should be here soon. But yeah, just wanted to jump on here to do the intro. And hope you guys have been well. Hope you guys had a good New Year's. But yeah, I thought I'd jump on and do the intro. If this is your first time watching our video, welcome. If this is not, welcome back. But yeah, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy our vlog. So this is the room, guys, that we booked for Caesar. And the Crocs is out, the slides are outside. So we're just waiting for my family and that to arrive. James is already hungry. Babe! So the girls are just setting up. Girls from Crocs. And look what we have here. Happy birthday, Caesar, from Mr. Croc. Guys, the fans is here. Look at Halo. Friend, I stopped vlog. Oh, James. James, Tua, what happened? Huh? Friend, are you like five? Are you five? Caesar, say hi. Is it your birthday? How old are you?
6.
Yeah.
I got a badge today.
Oh, show us. Okay, tell them to hurry. Tell them to hurry.
Hurry! Hurry, guys! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1 eternity later.
Yeah, he's coming. Yeah! Wow! Watch out, Tua! Watch out! Go, James! Yeah. Whoa, Pele.
Hey.
What are you trying to get?
We need $3, and I put a dollar in there.
Oh.
This one,
Oh yeah, you should have put it in here, $1.
Yeah, how much did you put in?
I don't know.
You probably need one more dollar.
Whoa!
Oh, you like your food? Say hi.
Hi.
Hello. Caesar. James, Aria. All the adults. Oh. Friend, are you hungry? Talk to my vlog, friend. Oh, cabbage. Friend, I just wanna eat lettuce. Do they have lettuce here?
Well, maybe tomorrow.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Caesar. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, go, Tua. Go, James.
Go.
Yay! Yeah? Whoa, pillow! James, show your ice cream. Oh, yeah! Saria! Hey, girl! Hey! Look at that little body over there. Whoa. Super hungry. Whoa. We can't take the food in.
Well, I'm very, very busy at the moment.
Our stuff are still there, eh? So guys, we have finished eating, blowing the cake and everything. Now we're just waiting for... Oh, thank you. Yum!
Jay.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Mahdi. Kebabs and that's my favor. So we just finished eating, so we weren't allowed to bring hot food. So what we did, we brought it to the car park and we hustled it in our plates and we just ate outside. But thank you Crocs for sponsoring your chairs for us to sit outside. Thank you Crocs. And yeah, today was just a nice family day out to celebrate Caesar's 6th birthday. And yeah, been a while since we've been out too as a family. But yeah, everybody just chilling now. We're all waiting for the kids to finish playing. And then we're gonna go. Oh, Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Say like.
I like.
No, not I like. Like.
What?
Like.
Share.
Share.
And subscribe.
Subscribe.
Yeah, you're gonna go buy us some dessert.
Oi.
Hi guys, okay, it's just me. Thought I'll come and end off this vlog. Thank you guys for staying and helping us celebrate Caesar's 6th birthday. We're just at the plaza. James has just gone in, but I wanted to say, what again? Today was probably
The first time our family has gotten together in a while, most of you don't know, we finished a funeral 3 months ago. Yeah, 3 months ago, we lost one person who was dear, very dear to our hearts. RIP to Laau James Ta'avale, who we lost, which is my biological dad. We lost him to a heart attack back in October last year. So it's been a really tough year for our family throughout like these past 3 months, and today was today was one of the first days that, you know, we went out and did something. Yeah, we've just been going through so much as a family, and you know, losing a loved one is never easy, and we never want to wish that upon anyone. I also wanted to say that was another reason why I wanted to pick up the camera again and vlog, is because, you know, life is too short, and you know, make memories while we can, you know, before, you know, God calls us to go home, and make every second count, you know, with your loved ones, because you just never know. Losing a loved one, it really hit us and made us think. We have to spend as much time together, you know, while we can. And yeah, it was cool today, because you know, my family, we hardly ever get together like that. So yeah, we're trying to be consistent with our content. Oh, this is my snack from you know, my sister did goodie bags for the kids. So yeah, I was lucky enough to get one, because you know, still the baby of the family. All these little grandkids be getting born into this world, and you know, taking this title of baby of the family. Yeah, right, I'll always be the baby of the family, you know.
Okay.
Nah, but yeah, thank you guys for watching our vlogs. Thank you for watching our videos. It means so much to us. And yeah, we hope to upload more content for you guys. And shout out to our family who was able to make it out today. Cheers to more birthdays spent together. James has gone in. Like I said before, he should be coming out soon, because just Makuhave Villa under this underground parking. But don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Happy birthday once again, Caesar. Auntie and uncle love you.
Enjoy your birthday. You have fun. Say bye to everyone.
Bye.
Say like,
share,
and subscribe. Yay, bye.